Okay, game number three. This time USSR. What is this hand? It's just a Suez Crisis headline. Ooh. I think it's just Suez, right? Kmh5. Kmh5 is quite nice. Ooh, all the scoring cards. We have decoy. You can get in everything. Okay, so where do we go? Just have decoy to get in here. Thing. So France. Oh, West Germany. Oh, we could go UK. So, got a quite decent hand. Image 5 was very nice. They're gonna take Europe now. This is annoying, but I don't think I can do a lot against that, and I'm not gonna try. Yeah, I'm giving up Europe here. I'm not in a position I can fight for it, I think. I don't have the ops. I'd rather thus fight for Asia and try to actually get Asia. I think this play should allow me to do less. So 2 VPs, all regions scored. Very fine. Middle East is a desert, influence-wise. Pity I couldn't invent Suez, but I don't think I had the ops, and Norad was unplayable, I'd say. Even now, Marshall Plan felt so necessary. Get Asia, get a domination going. Their hand was obviously stuck, I think. Oh, Zaire got good. He's annoying, but I've got 10. I could build that up. Alternatively, I UN Norad and I give them CIA. Means for like it's good barely fine. AI war. Ooh, AI war the headline here. UN. Oh. Three. Very annoying. 5 year plan hasn't been seen. Any UN CIA right now. Before that gets yanked out of my hand. Even if we play Nassau, the Egypt's gonna be theirs in Libya too. I think I'd rather just focus on this. Play it off here. This is urgent. Win. Didn't win. I'm not giving up North Korea like that. Really don't have ops, but I could have helped you and CIA with China. I go split 8. Two good realignment positions. Is the thing if they realign, I threatening a little. Yeah. I didn't get diesel, which is very troubling. If Asia scoring once again, nothing they can really do, I think. Maybe you wanna have that. That's the factors that they definitely have. Otherwise, still a good card, right? Second three there. Just one more gives me so much. Can't play this. Effort is fine. This will be AR. Do something. Let's weaken up, soften up. Zaya. I'm in a weird position. Really don't like this position much. Just runs. Uses that. Wait, did I even try Algeria instead of? Well, upsides here, it's even, so it's slightly less odds, but you can't lose. Pick one. And if you do miss it, it's quite good. Playing for this ridiculous. At least we're even there. Taking this region is important. Yeah, I need to have initiative in the next mid-war rounds such that I can actually do Zaire. Nice. And this. Wow. I mean, I have to pop again, right? Another thing I can do. Holy hell. Missile empties. Because I can do them to crisis. I can't give them. I'll give them this 30. Probably better. Good. One. Really? We can't give up this. Can't really give up this. We'll give that up. Damn, that's not the interaction I was thinking of. Might be problematic. Calling voice, facing this. Suffering misery. Yeah, seems like it. Real manager. Big event, open it up. Not really good. Don't really have to deal with that. Score is 4-5. Done with this. I'm just frustrating. Ooh, they're quagmiring yourself. Hopefully they get stuck. Oh. Joshua. Gunther. This race. This is still dangerous, but everything else is. The defense for Brechner have to be real good. Yeah. It's a tense game. Weird hands. Okay. Attention. Add. So rush for first is probably better. Brush for Italy. That's two. Africa is in a dire state, and I think that that's fine to influence. Bit of a non-turn, I know. But yeah. Something and hold the Pope. His voice, not holding voice for some rounds. Day has been gone now. That's a very positive thing. The goal is still in the deck. Worse isn't. Well, that's why I wanted to use for most of them, the 3 to actually do that. Hey, ABM, who would have guessed? Angola, who would have guessed? Something like that. Can't win them all. Africa? Not the. Need to give up Africa. This is the moment we could call it that. Brush for that. Yes, I left it. they had Africa scoring. Obviously. Yeah, that was a very lucky break on my side. That cost him, what, 6, 7 points? We have points, immediate points, not really. We've got a landing, which is very good. But yeah, Alan seems nice. What's the objective? Maybe, I know Europe is there. Yeah, Europe's never gonna happen. Not really gonna happen. Well, perhaps it is. Oh. So, what do we do? What do we do? Doing. Oh, yes, it's very, very small. Yes. Blueberry, our power. Oh shit, we want to fight that. We say, shake on that. I'd rather get these things in. Asia. He only scored region, not losing it. Maybe I hold this for a sec. Special out? No. Are we playing next and giving them China? I don't know. Really? Yeah, fair point. Obviously, with that 4, I would avoid 10. Didn't spread. I want Argentina, Chile. Then go to Chile. Then go to, obviously, Guatemala. Gladly. It will have to happen at some point. Just don't have Europe, I think. I hope that we're meant for, yeah. This. Oh, can we hold Muslim? VP. A lot.